congratulations to them. I've only seen some pictures, and looking forward. And everybody, it's a season of everybody's getting married. So congratulations to all the couples.
So what do you say about that? What do I have to? Why do I have to say anything about it? I'm very khush hu, bahut excited hu. Very excited to see PC in her wedding attire. And I'm very, very fond of her. I have a lot of warmth and love for her. And main yahi chahungi, she has a beautiful wedding, and I'm sure she'll make a beautiful bride, and she should have a beautiful life.
Arya, first of all, and now everyone wants to ask, will you be on the first and second December, the marriage receptions?
What is it?
Deepika and Ranveer got
term. Yes, we'll be there. I think it's been an amazing year for shadis this year, and we've seen some really beautiful brides and some really handsome grooms. And so, yeah, I'm really excited for everyone who got married this year.
Well, my best wishes for her and Ranveer. They're an awesome pair, and I really have a lot of love for Deepika. She's a wonderful co-actor, and she's someone I've idolized for a very long time. And they really make an awesome pair. So all my best wishes and love for her.
My God, the whole nation is wishing them, you know. I mean, I would also wish them the best. And it's so nice to see that people believe in marriage and marry for love. And I think it's such a beautiful thing. Absolutely, I think it's such an amazing thing to see so many people getting married. It's like, it's in fashion. But it's a great thing. I wish them all the very best.
मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ उनकी शादी मतलब उनकी हुई है आज ही मैंने उनके फोटोज देखे एंड दे आर लुकिंग सुपर क्यूट सो आई विश हिम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड ऑल द लक सबकी शादियों सब खुश रहे सब अच्छे रहे दैट्स द होल पॉइंट बट यानिक एंड प्रियंका दे लुक रियली क्यूट टुगेदर एंड शादी ये ऐसी चीज़ है जब वो होती है तो जब जिसकी हो रही है दे लुक क्यूट ऑलवेज सो गॉड ब्लेस देम
नहीं एक्चुअली मैं उस दिन शूटिंग कर रही हूँ मैं चेन्नई में हूँ But they look beautiful. Yeah, I saw the pictures you all guys posted. They're looking really pretty. I wish them good luck for a very, very happy married life ahead. All of them who are getting married.
Huh?
I think it's the same time around the same time. Hold on. मैं 3 तारीख तक busy हूँ. उसके बाद I'm going to Marrakesh and Florence because Manmarzi and Mulk are getting screened at the film festival. So I'm going there to attend that.